around the corner and I put it in the pawn.
Pawn shop, pawn shop.
Got no money and nothing to eat.
Pawn shop, pawn shop.
Man, I'm so worried I'm walking the street.
Pawn shop, pawn shop.
Yeah, uh-huh, I pawned my coat. Yeah, uh-huh, I pawned my hat. All I had left was an alley cat. And the pawn shop man said he can't take that. He'll get me a shake of his.
Pawn shop.
My coat, yeah, uh-huh, I pawned my hat. All I had left was an alley cat, and the pawn shop man said he can't take that. People get me shake the head.
Pawn shop, pawn shop.
Got so bad I had to pawn my bed.
Pawn shop, pawn shop.
This is the worst time I ever had.
Pawn shop.
I guess you got her throwing that fit.
Yep. Amber, he got you throwing that fit, dirty cat.
Thank you. I guess they're trying to get back to Houston. In the preseason, Houston cremated Dallas. Yeah.
Yes. this time cheating. I'd see him as soon as we got to
Cowboys
over there.
There's the worst thing ever,
man.
You
know,
all NFC teams.
Is anybody going to make sure we don't pass
some
reps?
Right. I took him away from him down there and let nobody have him.
Did you meet Denise? Okay, we didn't come in. I didn't know, but I thought I would be sure that everybody knows it. We went in here. Usually they sit on that gallery and keep it locked. And they're sitting on that when I go to work and come home, look at the pond or whatever they got.
Pumpkin roll.
I know, this is a job.
They were the same as purple. But I told them to use.
Karey, you wouldn't believe how good it takes for them. Okay, and you remember how long they had to be in? And I said, not very long. And he kept checking it and checking it and checking it.
How long did you leave it in?
It was more than 3 minutes.
I wish you knew the name of the phone. They don't ever.
It came in a purple box, purple plastic deal. I mean, cold as a kit deal. And it was that flat, long box.
At least you like it.
I know. I like it.
It's delicious.
I see.
Central Park was real. Motel Central Park.
Yes, it is. I promise you it is. They're up the paper on the car. They put the motel before the other, and I thought that was
awesome.
Yes, but real pretty.
Close to really.
Well, I don't care if you poop your
butt in the river. Got family homes and study pool, and they got like a woody.
Well, I know.
They're real nice.
They're all waiting there for money enough people.
We carry the fingers back for it.
Get anybody to come. You told me you didn't know when I talked to you.
You've incriminated yourself.
Oh, that's right. Even all of this going to be on
it. We're going to let you know who listen to this film and watch the tape.
Well, I'm certainly glad that I'm glad the sermon isn't on.
Yeah, but this one,
the Denny deal.
Yours. Denny gave a sermon?
And we got you got a projector to go with that. Really, just film it and automatically thread and play.
Well, I went through my 8mm movie.
You know how many you've got?
It must have been that pecan pie, that piece of pecan pie.
Like, if you want to know them videotape, I think they can put 10 to a videotape.
Does this automatically adjust itself?
Yeah.
Okay.
What do you mean?
What are you doing, Leather?
Well, I kept feeling it wiggling, and it was, I was trying to adjust it. I decided it was adjusting itself.
You mean focusing?
Yeah.
It does it by itself.
Because it looks a little bit blurry.
It always looks like that.
Okay.
I don't know why.
You mean it'll go around on its own?
No.
No. She's got to turn it. Make it around the table.
What's this red button for?
Leave that alone.
How do you make it zoom in?
See that thing on top? That silver flat deal on top?
Yeah, there's two of them.
Okay.
Which one?
One's got a T and one's got a D. No, just stay there.
What's the T and what's the
T? I got it.
Well, I just want to make sure you've got
it.
I did.
Like she did the other time.
That?
Yeah.
That makes it close.
Yeah.
All right, that makes it far. Is there enough light in here?
Oh, I don't know. It seems to be.
Well, can you see it? Is it dark?
Yeah, it's light.
He's a real content baby. He was awake almost the whole time that we were at.
Yeah, you ought to be comfortable on you. You're like a big pillow.
Oh.
Good.
She's not Cindy's good mother, Rosie.
Not
Bonnie
or...
Bonnie.
Well, his mother's not here.
And your Bonnie's teaching.
I can get a pair of my sevens on this morning, but they were so tight that... I wouldn't have been able to eat anything today.
Didn't he sleep very much last night? Very long?
Yeah, he was up at 2:30, and then I was up again at 5.
Hmm.
I'm going to bed at 9 or something. Sometimes I do.
Are you
sorry? I had it this week, though, because I went out to Mom's, and then Marilyn had me, because Carrie's working the 3 to 11 shift.
I told her she looks rested, more rested now than she has in the last 5 years.
I told her I didn't feel it. You do look a lot more rested today than what you have. Yeah, he slept pretty good last night. You know, usually it takes me a long time to get him to sleep after he gets up and eats.
Did he sleep this year? Is his bassinet in the room? Do you have his
bassinet
in the room with you? Is his bassinet in the room with you? Do you have a first alert system when you put him in his bed? So it's an alert if anything happens? Is this freezing or anything? Well, I mean, a lot of the angels.
I don't think we'll have any problems.
Well, you know, but I know that a lot of the young people get them before, but
he's smiling.
Is he awake?
Uh-huh. He was fine.
No, he's after him. Hold him up, Penny.
Looks like a jail suit.
Carey's family, they can get that from Carey's side.
It's what?
Dark skin.
Yeah, I'm content now.
So
shut the doors
and get a little cooler. Yeah. Well, it sure is nice today. Thanksgiving.
You know, we have a chance of thunderstorm.
He hates for his arm.
So weather
that. Yeah. Because
he can't
move.
He's got big hands and long arms.
Carey's got long arms.
There's a chance of snow coming our way. I don't know if we'll get it, but a huge snowstorm in the western part of the country.
Yeah, next week it's going to be here.
It's coming this direction. I don't know if it may be dead by the end of the storm.
I hope so.
I know it's coming this direction.
She said she jumped up to get his diaper bag.
It's really strange. Today, the temperature wise, from about the Great Plains on eastward, it's in the 50s, 60s, even 70s or something. And all the states over on the other side of the Great Plains, it's in the 30s and 20s and low 40s. And it's out for California.
She said he cried for 5 minutes straight when she got there. She didn't know it was your worst in
reverse. Yeah.
Do you think she'll ever offer to watch him again?
She said that she would.
No water
or by problem. Before we left him overnight.
Did you have a problem? No, because I saw it was down the wrong.
Korey has a cold in his eye already.
That's because they took him out the other night in the snow.
Oh, fool. Probably the wind.
That was that Barry K meeting.
No,
yeah.
I've been natting over. Did you take it over?